If you're experiencing breakouts or simply you have mixed or oily skin, which means that you are in 90% of the population, I would say you need to get to know salicylic acid. It will be your next best friend, trust me. Salicylic acid, which is beta hydroxy acid, is very good in penetrating the skin. It targets the oil layers of the skin. It's amazing when it comes to working with acne, breakouts, blackheads, whiteheads. It's extremely good exfoliant, where for example, alpha hydroxy acid, they have one carbon atom less in their structure, and this makes them simply less effective when fighting with acne because they are not oil soluble. Salicylic acid is oil soluble. It will go deeper into the skin because it can penetrate oils and clear the pores much better. So who can really use salicylic acid? Actually, everyone, all ages and all skin types can use salicylic acid. Even sensitive and reactive skin can use salicylic acid. You might expect, though, irritation, redness, peeling and dryness of the skin. And this is completely normal because salicylic acid is an exfoliant and it will really help your skin to heal. It has antibacterial activities, so it will perfectly work with acne breakouts. It will calm down the skin, also heal it. And actually, it is unplugging keratin. What does it mean? It's kind of like leveling up your skincare really, because if you have a pore and it will build over a keratin layer combined with some dirt, sweat, you know, activity of sebum, this will create a breakout or a blackhead, and salicylic acid is the one that will unplug this. It will help you to clean it, heal it, and also make your skin much smoother because it's still peeling and exfoliating the skin. Because of its antibacterial and antifungal properties, you can find it in deodorants, shampoos, scalp treatments. It will really help your skin get much cleaner and also can reduce dandruff. On your skin, on your face, and also on the scalp, you might feel a little bit of itchy, but as they say, no pain, no gain. But just to be clear, you should not have any pain, no pain when you're using salicylic acid. You might have itchiness, but pain is a red flag. You should immediately take it off from your skin, whatever you're using, because you might just experience some allergy effect, okay? Cool. Maximum concentration in over-the-counter skin and body care products, it's 2%. You can use it all over the year, but you have to remember about what? Parasol in a drink? What? Ah, no, sorry, you have to remember about sunscreen. Actually, I hope you remember about sunscreen all over the year, but this is just a reminder, sunscreen is a must-have in your skincare routine. If you learned something today, give me a thumb up, and if you want to be part of Cosmetic Ingredients School, make sure that you subscribe and have notification bell on. See you in next video. Bye!